I lay there and I nap and doze and watch people, and I figured, doggone, it just kept getting to me. And finally I asked, I said, what time does it close? 6:30. I said, what time is it now?
I was at 6:30.
4:30.
I didn't know it closed at 6:30.
Yeah. And I says, what time is it now? And she says, 4:30. And so I got a Bacardi strawberry smoothie to loosen myself up. And I says, can you buy drugs there? She said, oh, over that cabana over there. So I bought some drugs. And I figured, well, if I'm going to do it, I'm going to do it right. So I headed for that tall red, that thing that goes straight down and then straight out. Boy, I climbed.
In the seat.
And I'm not hot now.
Oh, babe.
No, I'll tell you, I was hot. I was sweating. I was probably losing weight just sweating there. But I'll tell you, that water really cools you down. And so I went on that big, great, huge, tall slide. And then I went and I rode all the other tube rides.